What is up? This is Dragon Slayer. I am streaming live on Twitch, and I'm playing World of Warcraft Classic. Welcome to our daily grind. Alright, this is my priest, my undead priest, my tailor, my enchanter, my highest level character currently, level 25. And, well, got some work to do on this character. Need to make some money. Because I really, really need to switch this guy's build. So, right now I started out creating a build. Build that I selected, and it was primarily with PvP in mind. And since really there's no PvP in sight, I'm going to switch my build to something else, and in that process of switching it to something else, I've kind of messed it up. I really need to spend the gold to reset my talents to get this going back in the right direction. This should be either 2 or 3, and this should be either 4 or 5, right? And then we're going with Divine Fury. We'll go through the rest of the build once I get switched, but if I'm not doing PvP, I probably don't need Martyrdom. And so I'll probably do 2 of 2, 3 of 3, and 1 of 1 in here. And inner focus, meditation, of course. Then mental agility, as opposed to mana burn. And improved inner fire, right? Because we're going to do a PvE-based build for this guy until PvP comes out. And then, of course, Divine Spirit. Well, I guess we could go through this, right? So, yeah, again, either 2 or 3 or 3 or 3, and then 4 or 5 or 5 or 5. Haven't really decided. Might go 3 or 3 on this. And then 5 of 5. Take Holy Nova. Inspiration. I can't remember. Well, I'm not sure on this line. I'm pretty sure we do improved healing in Holy Reach. Maybe only one of two on that. I don't know. I forget. And then 5 of 5 and 5 of 5. We won't do light well. But we're going to end up doing up to Divine Spirit here. And up to Spiritual Healing there. Actually, I've got a freaking picture of it. Take a look. This is what it's going to look like. So we end up 21 and 30. 21 in Disco and 30 in Holy. And this is a really good PvE healing build. And this is a lot different from the PvP build that I was working on. Well, it's not completely different, but there are some big differences. And I've got to go back and make some changes. And I'd like to do that before I start spending points, because it's kind of pointless to spend points if, I mean, whatever. So, well, let's see what quests I've got today. We've got some for the Ashen Veil. Got some for the Black Fathom Deeps, some Hillsbrad. We're 14 of 20. Huh. Well, I guess it depends on where I want to quest at. I tend to prefer Hillsbrad. It's kind of far away. Ashervale is a lot closer. It's where I am right now. We'll go over to Hillsbrad. I'm ignoring my mail right now. Just want to knock out these 50 silver so I have a gold to work with. Not even really looking level just to make money at this point. I could feasibly just mail myself some 50 silver from one of my other characters, but I mean, this is my highest level guy. If this guy can't earn 50 silver in an hour, the hour it'd take to mail it to myself, then what am I even doing? Waiting on the bus. Should go down the crossroads, figure that out. Right. Or to the Barrens, not the Crossroads. Whatever. Moving out. As soon as this bus comes in. Go over, make sure I've got the right rank for each of these in here. So Flat Shield is still rank 1. It's right. 2. Sir Heal. Tree. Renew. Tree. Resurrection. Do. Right. Holy Fire, not to be confused with the Holy Diver. Rank 1. Smite is at 4. Fade at 2. Mind Blast. Rank Tree. Shadow Word Pain. Tree. I do have all my spells on my bards in various spots. Trying to keep it. I only have 5, but well. Right, moving out. Could take this out to knock it back down to 5, but it's actually pretty useful. When I'm not healing, I can just do a little bit of extra damage, help out my group. Caffeine. We right back to my home, the UC. Where am I? Here we go.
What is it?
And off to Terran Mill. Do some questing out here. Kind of been neglecting questing, and really, I think the last four levels I've gained have all been in dungeons with this character, outside of a trip into the Ashen Vale. On this guy's gear. Level 15, I'm level 25. Level 17, level 16, level 13, although I probably won't be getting a new wand for a while. Do have two rings. It's a plus. Level 11 boots, right? Level 17, level 15. Yeah, so definitely need some new gear on this tune.
Trust no one.
Well, that would be an improvement on what I have. I don't know if I can take these guys out or not. Let's find out. And that's an orange one. Might have to wait on it. Let's work on these green ones. Right. Grinding out this quest. 1 to 10. 01. Make sure I'm in the right freaking place. This is the Elixir of Suffering. Yes.
I'm out of range.
Got the ichor. Yes, yes, closer. Do want to make a slight adjustment here to the sound. Apparently. All right, let's go back in. System. Right, let's see if that works. Level 30s, I think I'll avoid that for now.
I need to get closer.
All right. still really loud. But I guess good enough. Alright, 5 of 10. Make another adjustment here. Right. Well, I need to work on not getting owned. It's still really loud. Right. It's not these two. Maybe it's this one. Right, now we've got no sound. Let's see what happens when we attack something here. Yep, that's still loud. Apparently I can't control that with either the sliders or the three sliders available. Oh yeah. Right? Let's pop these back up and bring this down. So is there anything else? There's a master vault. Oh, okay. So, about this. That's probably controlled by the sound. Alright. So let's try that. Thinking the sound slider was the master volume slider, and it's not. I'm stupid. Alright. Oh yeah, that's a lot better. It still needs to come down a little bit. Alright, let's try that. That might be... Yeah, that's probably about right. Probably good. Right. That ambient volume's good. Music volume is good. So it might be. Yeah, that's about right. Talk to somebody.
Speak quickly.
Okay.
What is it?
Yeah, that's good. I think our volumes are finally actually good. Now, let's see. I guess we can sell some things. Probably use that for something. I don't have a recipe for it yet, so I'm not going to worry about it. Quest item. Quest item.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Indeed. We could raise the volume a little bit for the sound. You can't hear this at all, although this is right about the level I'd like it to be. By these, I mean the sounds that are being made when the abilities are casting, right? Let's go ahead and make slight adjustment. There. That seems about right. All right. Good to go. My volumes. And if you're wondering how I'm measuring that, of course, I use the Open Broadcast software for broadcasting on Twitch, so OBS, right? And they have an audio mixer, right? And so the audio mixer has desktop audio. It's got bars for desktop audio and bars for the mic, so I can tell how high my audio is. And I want to keep the desktop audio from getting into the orange. I want it to kind of peak right before the orange. And then my voice, I like to keep in the orange. So you hear more of me and less of the game, right? And what was happening before is when I was hitting this ability, it was going into the orange. I think that's orange. I'm kind of colorblind, I can't really tell. So I want to keep the desktop audio in the green, which is, let's see, orange starts at about minus 20 decibels. Oops. Guess I should pay attention to what I'm doing. Orange starts about minus 20 decibels and ranges up to about minus 6 decibels or minus 8 decibels. Minus 8 decibels is red. Try to keep it out of the red, but it's not really a problem if I go a little bit into the red. We don't want to have clipping, so we don't want to go all the way to the end of the red to 0 decibels, right? So, we avoid clipping, but we want my voice to be in the orange or yellow or whatever it is, between minus 20 and minus 8 decibels. And keep the desktop audio just below minus 20 decibels, or minus 20 decibels and below. Right, moving out. We're 7 and 10.
I need to get closer.
Seven and ten on gray bear tongues. Probably killing these guys right now. Eight of ten. Crit on that mind blast, looks like. Got him. Right. Starting to get crowded out here. We are at 8 of 10, so just two more. Nine of ten. Wait till my mana regens a little bit. Should get some water, some sort. Of course, if I had better gear right now, this would probably go a little faster. Hard to get good gear if I don't have a bunch of wool. And that's kind of where I'm at. I'm a tailor. I don't have any freaking wool cloth. Or I do have some wool cloth, but I've been using all to make bags, make inventory for my guys. So, kind of stuck right now. I need to earn a bunch of wool cloth. Now, I have been leveling my guys. Primary intention of getting to a spot where all those guys could collect wool cloth for me. So I never run out of freaking wool cloth again. But not quite there yet. Getting close. We are 10 of 10. So we're good to turn in this quest. Sorry, Oompy. Croak. Let's see.
What is it?
I could just spend money and get a bunch of heavy brown bags. That's not gonna happen. Keep spider silk. Probably keep that. I'm sure there's recipe for it from my cook.
Do not seek death.
But then again, I don't have it yet, and I need the money, so. Sorry about that. Alright, we're up to 89. Almost a goal of 1 gold. I mean, I'm not even looking the level right now. Just need money. should buff up. And of course, I could use some wool freaking cloth. So we'll go come over here. And we'll knock out these two quests. Hi, Kitty. My blind cat has joined us for the live stream. Name's Blind Ninja. She's a rescue animal. Not sure if I rescued her or if she rescued me. Isn't that right, Kitty Kitty? I've got a pillow on my lap. She's laying down on the pillow. She prefers to lay on my lap, but then sometimes claws will come out and claw my leg, and well, I'm not having that, so she'll have to suffer by laying on the pillow. I know, it's just pain, suffering, and torture for my cat. Come back here, you. Yeah, there's some wool cloth. Alright, 4 of 10 on Watchmen. Some cloth. Pretty good place to gather wool cloth, so.
That ability isn't ready yet.
Come on, mana, regen, you. Alright, my bro is on. So we'll go ahead and finish this. The wanted quest here. Got him. Oops. I'm low on out of mana. Handy. Got some more cloth out of it. The 7. Whatever. Got some soak cloth. Not really what I need right now, but close enough, right? Right. Mana's really low here. Let's see. Guess we can hold off. These guys are giving me about 35 copper apiece. Really like to get up to a gold before I head back to Org. And maybe a stack of wool cloth as well. That'd be nice. Six.
I'm out of range.
$98.45, so maybe 3 to 4 more guys. Try not to do it all at once, right? And a 9 of 50. Tell me. Where's all the rogues at? Jailer Esten. Sure, there's a quest to kill that guy. Should be at my goal, but maybe, just maybe, I can finish this quest. Well, I still don't really have much to sell. Might get something for that, for 3 or 4 silver. Should be enough for traveling money. Get some good. I can always come back and finish this quest later. Two more to kill. Yes, you can. 17 copper, really? Alright, well, good enough. Not going to be able to turn this quest in yet, so we'll just go ahead and transit out. Hearth out. Back to org. Thank you. Again, this is a build I'm looking for. Take care of that. I hope that I haven't changed. Good God. If I gotta get 5 gold to change this guy's spec, I'm gonna be really mad. Not really mad, but. 1 gold is doable, but right now 5 gold is not. I'm gonna be stuck with the build that I have for a while if I gotta spend 5 gold. So the first time you change your spec, it's 1 gold. Second time, it's 5 gold. I'm assuming next time it'd be 10 gold, and I'm not sure what the cap is on that. Of course, Google. You can always do that. Find out.
What you want? Later.
Boom. Right. So, let's go ahead and build it the way it's supposed to be. There's a couple instances where this will come in handy in dungeons. But I wouldn't mind going with this since I'm always using one of these. Later, it won't really play a role, so. One in there. Two in there. Put 3 in there. Five left. Let's go ahead and start the holy. Again, I'm not sure if I want to go 5 of 5 in here to get the 5% crit effect on holy spells, or just go with 4% and go with 15% amount healed by Renew. Renew is kind of one of my main heals right now. So, of course, the build I'm looking at, it could go either way. You can do 2 or 3 or 4 or 5. But you're gonna need a total of 6 points, or 7 points, in this first line. So I think we'll go 3 of 3. Then we'll go 5 of 5, 3 of 3, 1 of 1, 1 of 2, 3 of 3. 5 of 5 and 5 of 5 there. And here we will get inner focus, of course, meditation, 3 of 3, 5 of 5 on mental agility. Very nice, right? And then the 1 of 1 in divine spirit. That's the main reason we're putting points into this, to get that divine spirit buff. Right, so we've fixed the build we're working on, and when I change it back for PvP, I'm going to need 5 gold to switch it back, so whatever. But this is good for now. Looks sexy. Vendor, put stuff in bank. And out, and then get right out to the Ashen Vale.
Strength and honor.
Yes, indeed.
What's up, man?
What's up, Jeb? I am... Just had to spend the gold to change my spec. I started off building it one way, and then midway through, started building it another way, and just wanted to clean it up real quick. And so for the foreseeable future, until damn PvP comes out, I'm going for a more straight just healing spec with 30 into holy and 21 into discipline. And then, and the spec that I have for PvP is actually pretty similar, but it's more focused on when I get hit by something, things happen. And for PvE, I don't expect to be getting hit, so
damn.
I've changed things a little bit. All right. And now I should have enough money to travel. I'm still poor. Right, I'll head towards you. Doing some questing in Ashen Vale.
Strength and honor. Dabu. What can I help you with?
I can't afford that.
Arg!
For the whore.
Right. I cannot afford to go all the way out to Zoramstrand, but I can at least get out to Splinter Tree Post. Right, at Splinter Tree Post, I'm heading towards you. You there, Judd? I don't know, you might have your mute on or something. Thank you. Roger. I get a refund. Do you like this zone? Pretty nice. All these trees. It's just really long. It's a lot of zone here. Freaking alliance all over this place. Yeah, too bad. PvP or PvE server, so. But you can't kill me. Alright, I see your name lighting up in Discord. Still no volume. I don't think so. It should be good to go on my side. Let's see. Could server mute? Or mute. Let's see. I don't have you muted. It's broken. Are you getting a signal into your mic, into your computer? Do you have something to test that? Because it did light up on Discord lit up on your name for a second, like you're plugging it in or something. Alright, so you're getting signal. Not sure why it's not getting signal out to Discord. It's not lighting up at all right now. Generally, if you're muted, even if you're muted in Discord, it'll usually light up under your name. Your name will light up. Sounds good. Thank you. technical difficulties here. All right, just 1 second. Second monitor took a dump. Let's see if we can get that back up. Actually, this might be a good place to take a break here for a second while everyone gets their stuff together. Sorry about that. All right. Thank you, Twitch viewers. I will be right back in as soon as I get this knocked out, as soon as I get my second monitor back up. Right, so that'll wrap it up. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Thank you, Twitch viewers. Appreciate y'all. Dragon Slayer out.